do it. The Burnsville Blaze go on to defeat the Eagan Wildcats